Hi guys, how are you doing? My name is Dipendra Sethi and this video is for Hacker Director Scholarship, and in this video I'll be showing you how to create this effect in our Adobe Illustrator, morphing a text over an object. So this is the thing that we'll be designing. So let's begin. Over here I have a clean shape of heart. I'll just scale it down a little bit. Okay, so the first thing that we'll be doing is dividing this heart shape into different parts. So I'll just create a random shape with pen tool over this heart object shape. So that's that work. Okay, the second thing that we have to do is selecting both of the shapes and pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus F9 to open the pathfinder. After this we'll be clicking over here divide. So this basically divides our shape, but it is currently grouped. So the thing that we'll be doing is object, so after selecting it, object ungroup. Okay, so we'll be just deleting these and we have the shape divided into three parts. All right, the second thing, I'll just create a text area, just scale it up a little bit, bold italic will do. Perfect. I'll just duplicate it by pressing Alt and moving it. Second surface reactor. And the third one is awesome. That'll do. Selecting all of the shapes, moving them a little bit right. And then after selecting all of the text, we'll click on Object, Arrange and Send to Back. Okay. So the thing that we'll be doing is selecting the part of the in which we want to morph the text and selecting the text layer and click on object, envelope distort, make with top object. Alright, awesome. We'll repeat the same by the rest. So basically this is how you do, you make this effect of morphing a text over an object. I'll just add some colors over here. I have this, let me just print screen it so that I can. Okay, so I just can't like select it. I first have to expand the layer, so I'll be selecting all of them, click on the object and expand, make sure these both are selected and press OK. So I'll just select the first one and repeat the same. Oh, awesome. Oh, that was lame, I'm sorry. Okay, so basically this is how you do it. Thank you for watching.